Hello, everybody. My name is Tubasplat, and welcome back to the South Park Fractured Butthole Let's Play. And last time we started to infiltrate the police station, and here we go.
You know what a cop is, new kid? A cop is a slave, a robot who's told not to think for himself. It's the politicians who are the real bigots. That mayor has been sitting in her office telling us we have to change our ways. The only way to have her removed was to raise crime in the streets. And now cops are finally able to do things the old way again. Don't you see this is better for everyone?
Holy shit, that's Scramble!
What?
You found the missing cat, Buttlord!
Freedom Pals, we've got the police chief, top floor!
What can I say? You kids have me by the balls. Almost by the balls. You know, not every prisoner we have here is black. We actually do have one white guy.
This is a trap.
I'm sorry, kids, but you left me no choice.
You still looking good. Eating a Subway sandwich. His name is Jared, and he's still looking good.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Oh, fuck, it's Jared.
You'll excuse me if I don't want to watch this.
So, yeah,
I just love conjugal visits.
I love how immediate this was that they were able to put this in the game, like the whole Jared from Subway thing.
You've got a lot of bad karma.
The fact that they got this like right before the game came out, I'm like, are you even kidding me? Like, damn. That was honestly a waste of a turn, but it's alright.
Honing in on the signal.
That kid made me feel funny inside.
The world would be a better place if you didn't talk ever.
Oh, looks like you need to eat.
Microaggression. Hit him.
No kids in touching range.
Wait. It's Kenny. It's fine.
This is so frustrating.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Shit, he's down.
I was gonna stop it, but it's Kenny. It's fine, because then he can turn back into a ghost, and then he can revive. Then when he comes back to life, he'll, help everybody. He'll heal, so. In my eyes, this is okay. So.
We got fucking drilled.
Well, you kids are pretty tough. But now let's see how you deal with my AIDS.
Wow, Jared has AIDS.
Hey, you think it's easy being Mr. Fogel's PR team?
I haven't slept in 2 years.
Already posted.
No, we're not gonna let you heal. That's not okay.
Better luck next time.
We'll handle these kids for you, Mr. Fogel. I think I know how to handle a kid, thank you.
Perfect. Don't move.
Oh, God. No pictures. Do not post that online.
As if this gig could get any worse.
This is all going
I'm about to give you a lesson in child rearing. Get it? Child rearing?
My client is clearly referring to his years of experience as a devoted father.
Okay, and I'm dead.
Oh, my God, we're in trouble!
And there was no thing. There's no vending machine outside.
Time to DIY some justice. Catch. Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
My AIDS always make me feel better.
I got 5 bars and a full battery. Let's dance.
HDR really brings out the contusions.
Child touched me in a not nice way.
My client is obviously feeling unwell.
No kids in touching range. This is so
fun. Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Jesus, are you okay, Wendy?
Yes, Dan. Thanks.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works. Screwdrivers of death! Ow! Obviously a situation where Philip's head shines.
Huh. Good thing I trained at that secret fight club.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts. Shot.
Sorry if I'm not talking. I'm trying to be like really focused now that I'm down like one character, but.
There. Now that you can address your dress, your inseam, and your nut allergy.
Bring Kenny back to life. So he can heal Stan and Wendy.
This is so frustrating.
On the clock.
Whoop.
Laser drills.
Whoop, dang it. I'm gonna do the aid. Whoops. So, yep. That's why I want to do the aid. Oh well.
Everyone should have aids.
Who am I gonna frag next?
These guys up.
This is my time. You won't see me coming.
Not sure those powers of yours are up to code.
I am not bound by your natural laws.
No kids in touching range. This is so
fun. Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Double through.
You're a pretty handy guy to have around, Stan.
Thanks, call girl.
Yeah, I think we'll be all right.
Show no weakness.
Somebody call for a call girl. Check this out.
So I don't think he gets any more aids after these two. So I think we'll be all right.
Hell yeah.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
You've got a lot of bad karma coming your way.
Well, then there goes Wendy.
Treat yourself.
Time to show off my tool set. With a full backstory on my laser drills, read tool
this
set. Nobody's
might not
tool number
work
one
out
coming out this spring.
I did not. Okay.
Today, you crossed paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
The world would be a better place if you didn't talk ever.
That's right. Go to sleep. Nothing bad can happen while you sleep.
The world would be a better place if you didn't talk ever.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Can I get rid of him? Almost. You bring Kenny back to life. No, he'll stand. We're gonna get very, very close here by the skin of our teeth. I can tell you that.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
You've got a lot of bad karma coming your way.
Let's swing!
Playing hard to get, huh, kid?
You've got a lot of bad karma coming your way. This might get ugly.
Now that was a punching.
No kids in touching range. No kids in touching range. This is so
frustrating. Okay, again, this is fine because it's Kenny. This is what I was having in mind, is that this is fine, but...
Treat yourself!
Here we go!
I cannot hit him. I don't think I can freeze him either. Yep, I can't. Why can't I? That's so bull crap. Fine, I'll take his defense down.
Boom, nailed it.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
I can't hit him no matter what. This is so annoying. Yeah, as long as I'm staying like one block away, actually, he can't kill me.
No kids in touching range. This is so
frustrating. Oh, nope.
The world would be a better place.
Never mind.
Gee whiz, that child needs mouth to mouth, and luckily I'm certified.
Never mind. Okay, I will see you guys at the end of the fight.
Treat yourself.
I have a really good feeling about this, Gaz. Ah! You'll want to put some pressure on that.
Yep, this calls for Call Girl. Super Docs! I almost feel bad for what I just did.
Alright, just like in, forget what other fight it was where I lost, put the ending at the beginning of this part so you get to see what I'm talking about. I defeated Jared.
What are the police doing with the people they arrested?
How should I know? I'm just a sandwich guy.
New kid, fart in his face.
No! No, please, please, I'm sorry. I'll tell you anything.
What is the police chief hiding?
There's more cells down below. Cops take that elevator. Prisoners go down there, but they don't come back.
What's the code?
Come on, how should I know, huh? Yeah, I seen him type it in. 1477. Please, I'm sorry. It's just that I like being with children, you know, because I never had a childhood of my own. Yeah, that's it. I like kids because I never had a childhood.
It's your decision, new kid. Part of being a superhero is deciding what to do in moments like these.
It's so tense. I did it before. I fart on.
Wow, dude, that was hardcore. All right, well, that was
pretty. And then Carl's just on his phone.
I know being a vector for disease is kind of my thing, but I feel kind of dirty. Should we do anything with the body?
Oh wait, he's fine. I punched it. I farted on him. And then I brought him back to life by punching him.
Fucking gross, dude.
Oh, okay, then that passes him out again. Okay. Interesting. Alright, well, let's...
Protect. Serve. Bang. Bang.
This is a one-time shot, Coon. After tonight, we are enemies again. Our petty little differences aren't what matter right now, Mysterion. Black lives matter. Yeah, dick.
You're a fucking dick, Mosquito.
Let's go. Open the gate.
Now I'm trying to remember how this goes.
Whoa, things just got real spooky. There's nowhere else
to go. Another really weird boss fight.
I got a bad feeling about this place.
There's a vending machine here. Yeah, I should buy a few revive serums.
Thank it.
Wait.
Find the key, hurry, I said, yet you're standing here.
I really forget what this fight is down here. Oh, wait. Nope. Okay, I remember. I remember. It's a bit of a pain.
What was that? Hello? Hello, someone there?
Then this is just awkward.
No one's there, or else they would have said something. All right, then. It's just me and you, kitty. No one's gonna find us in here. Come on. Give me that good stuff. Hey, stop it. Hold still. Oh, bananas. The cat got away. Can't see a thing in here. Sounds like the cat's getting into the toxic chemicals. Darn it, that's not good. I hope those weren't the toxic chemicals I was just talking about that broke on the floor just now. Oh no, I think they were. Drat. If those chemicals mix together on the floor, it'll turn into a gas that'll kill me in seconds. Blast it, there's the gas. Yes. It's definitely killing me now. Oh, thank God. The exhaust fan's sucking out the toxic gas. I'm not gonna die. Now, where's that blasted cat? Oh no. I think the cat just jumped into the exhaust fan and jammed it. The gas is filling up the room and it's killing me again. I'm dying again.
Sounds like the emergency door closed. Yep, the emergency door closed. I'm trapped in here. I need to get out of here. Just have to feel around for the doorknob. Here it is. Yes, I'm saved. Oh, blast it. The door's locked. And I'm stuck in here. Somebody help me. The gas is killing me. I'm really dying this time. Seriously, I can feel myself dying. It's so painful. Help. For the love of everything up here. If you're there and you can hear me right now, do something. It's killing me. It's killing me. Wait. I think I feel the light switch. With my last breath, I'll just turn it on.
Okay, now we can move. It was really awkward that we had to stand there for that entire thing, but... Okay, yeah, then we'll definitely do the next boss fight in the next video. Okay. I knew that, but supposed to get a key to open. I didn't think I could go through a door with the time fart. No. Okay. Never mind then.
Brilliant detective work, butthole. sounds like there's some dangerous shit behind that door. You should use the vending machine to stock up on supplies before you go in there.
Yeah, I kinda already did that, Tally, but thanks anyway. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode here. So, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like, and if you want to stay in tune with this Let's Play, as well as any other future Let's Plays, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell notification button. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time.